Today is October the 19th, 2021. This is Carmen bringing you your 100th daily Bloodborne Remaster update. And it would seem that the leaks from before are being substantiated more and more at this point. I would say it's safe to assume that Bluepoint truly is working on something related to Bloodborne. However, that is all I have today. And that has been your daily Bloodborne Remaster update. 100 days and counting.